the possible actions to be taken by the U.S. government in the light of the national security legislation in Hong Kong is still yet to be seen. What have already mentioned by President Trump is more about goods manufacturing from Hong Kong exporting to the U.S. subject to possible additional tariff. On that, the impact on Hong Kong would be pretty limited because manufacturing only account for 1% of our GDP, and goods manufactured in Hong Kong exporting to the U.S. last year was only in the order of about 3.7 billion Hong Kong dollars, so very small. It only accounts for 0.1% of our total export. We are not going to speculate whether there would be additional measures. So we think, on the one hand, we get ourselves prepared. We do the scenario analysis and the possible response plan by the Hong Kong SAR government. But on the other hand, we do not need to overreact to such possibilities. On the linked exchange rate, we are very confident that we will be able to defend our linked exchange rate. The linked exchange rate will be there. We have no intention to change it. We have about 440 billion US dollar in our foreign exchange reserve, which is more than twice of our monetary base. This is point number one. Point number two, the liquidity of our banking system is ample. The banking sector is very healthy, very strong.